a down movement.
Here comes the whole group through the tunnel.
Alright, just hold here, 5 seconds on our eye.
Right outside the gate.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I just got killed by the Lord.
That's just not you, Moonshine, of which you're speaking.
Moving in.
Yep. Alright, get ready, guys. Here they come.
Right on middle gate.
Okay. Okay, come on over here. Let's see if we can make it before they get there. Yep, drop down here, start ranging. Lines down, range. Interrupt this bubble, just range for now. Wait for the tail. Connie clears. Just range. If you guys are on inner, you're ready to push in. And 3, 2, 1, dodge forward. Bombs right here if you can. All damage. Connie clears. Curl left here. Stay in this corner. Bomb the circle. Push in. 3, 2, 1. Push in here. All damage here. It's gonna get hot. All damage. Connie clears. Keep bombing. Range pressure towards the circle again. 3, 2, 1. Push in. All damage here. Bomb here again. Connie clears. Finish these downs. Push back to the circle. Keep bombing. Connie clears. Keep bombing. We're getting most of them. Try to finish the rest of these guys. Try to finish them. Not very many left. Just destroy them all. Search and destroy. Don't die.
Say the magic words. Please.
Water fight.
Yeah, that's the red blobs in that home camp. So let's get this tower quick. Sniffing, big group on the other side of the corner right there where the circle is. Hold here, smoke now. Just in case they smoke, move it in. 3, 2, 1, let's start moving in here. Come on over here to the right. I think they're right on the gate, about to push our tail, so get ready to reverse. Just come on up here to the large room. Ready to push back down because our tail just got hit. In 3, 2, 1, stab. Start working our way down the ramp. Move down the ramp. Tiny clears. Quick bombs right here on the opening. Hold here. Don't overextend. Bomber feet. Let's go back inside. Bomber feet. Kind of clears. Bomb the bottom of the ramp. Secure these guys. Keep bombing. Push up the ramp. In 3, 2, 1, move up the ramp. Stab. They have spawn advantage. Just get into the ward room. Give a stab. Waiting for the Lord to come up here. Get all the way back here, a little bit in the middle. Don't sit on that ramp, because they can just range you from down below like it's nothing. Get ready to start bombing the top of the ramp. 3, 2, 1, dodge forward. Bomb right here on me. Connie clears. Turn around. Push into the Lord's and back to the Lord's room. In 3, 2, 1, push the Lord's room. Stab up. Bomb right here. Connie clears. Keep bombing their feet. Move to the back of the Lordrum. Come on back here. Lordrum back to Lordrum. Here we go. Finish this Lord. Range pressure into the Lordrum. We're going to be pushing in here. I know. I already know. Just hold here. Push in. In 3, 2, 1. We're moving forward into the Lordrum. Bomb this ring. Move to the ramp. Keep bombing the ramp. Stab. Just move down. On the bottom of the ramp. We're gonna push back up. In 3, 2, 1. Gotta push back up. Blast the heels. Secure this ring. Move this guy's in the ring. There we go. Drop lines on the ramp. We gotta flip this quick. If you're doubled, run to bay to give some help over to bay. Keep bombing these guys running in the ring. Lines on the ramp. Keep dropping those roads, Rev. This is the perfect time to drop those roads. Connie clears. Keep bombing our feet. Some people are right behind us trying to contest this ring. Lines on that ramp. There you go. Just flip. Push down in 3, 2, 1. Let's finish the rest of these guys. Stab up. Bomb this ramp. Connie clears. Keep moving forward. Lines on the stairs. Moving up. Okay, drop to the left here. Release. Comes a few. Ready to bomb towards the circle. Back to the right. Try to keep bombing these guys. Time for the Dragon Banner. Move out of the Dragon Banner. Move out of the Dragon Banner. Come to the circle. Come to the circle. Watch where you're stepping, guys. Push to the circle in 3, 2, 1. Push toward the circle. Bombs right here. Of course, why not res the Lord? Keep moving to the right. Keep moving to the right. Man, they really want to keep this camp. Keep bombing our feet. Keep bombing our feet. Reverse. Range pressure. Come on back here. Bomb right here on me. Kind of clears. Keep moving to the right. Hold here. Rain power. Get our health up. Push to CBO in 3, 2, 1. Push toward CBO. Stab up. Bomb right here on me. Move to the left. Towards the hut. Hold here. Finishes down. Push back to the other side in 3, 2, 1. Push toward the circle. Bomb our feet, curl to the left a little bit, around the small mini hut. Keep moving forward, we're curling around this building, hut, whatever you want to call this thing. Just moving around it. Push back in towards the circle. Bombing our feet. Kind of clear. Stab out, watch out for the Dragon Banner. Stay to the left. There we go. Bomb these guys. Where's that Dragon Banner? Push into the water real quick. Try to bomb these guys in the water. Hold in here. Go in between the hut. There's the Dragon Banner. Bomb this Dragon Banner real quick. Get this guy out of the way. Spellbreaker. Really? A freaking minstrel spellbreaker using the Dragon Banner? I wonder. County clears. Stay close. Move to the right here. Where the circle is. Bombing this group. Right here, you're ready to push back in 3, 2, 1, push the circle, stab, move forward. Keep bombing our feet, bomb right here on the right, CBO, hold here, finish these guys, turn around, range pressure behind, push back the other way 3, 2, 1, push the circle, just move across here, move straight across and keep bombing our feet, move to the right, in between the little hut again, keep bombing these guys. Interrupt the bubble, there we go. Hold here, push to the circle in 3, 2, 1, push back to the circle, stab up. Keep bombing our feet. Move to the right again. Push CBO. Bomb on me. Hold here, finish these guys. Push to the south of the circle is in 3, 2, 1, push to the circle, stab up. Moving forward. Keep bombing our feet, move to the right again. We're gonna start leaving here pretty soon. Settle to what Green's doing. Let's start moving out. Follow the road. We're gonna be here all day. I don't want Green taking Bay behind us. Stay close. Drop lines behind. Start throwing super speed again. Gyros. Stab up. Drop the roads, revenants, to give us stability. Start bombing this archway. Go ahead, move through the archway. Cut left. Keep bombing our feet. Follow this group that are trying to go to the cliff. Hold here. Turn around. Range pressure behind. Gotta push back the other way where he came from. In 3, 2, 1. Push where he came from. Curl left a little bit. Bomb this clump to the left. Stab. Keep bombing our feet. Go to the road. Start moving back towards the archway. Just drop stability. Make sure we have stab. Drop the roads. Move through. To the right here. Rain power. Get our health up. Hold back a little further towards the bridge behind us, towards hills. I'm coming back. Stack up right here to the right. Okay, stack here. Power in 3, 2, 1, power. Come on. Are they on the left side? Yeah, smoke in 3, 2, 1, smoke down. Moving in 3, 2, 1, stab. Move in here and cut left, dodge. Bomb right here and just move all the way through. Just move all the way through. Turn around. Get ready to push back in. 3, 2, 1. Push back towards the archway. Keep bombing our feet. Here's the rest of them. Kind of clear. Just moving to the other side. Keep bombing our feet. There we go. Reversing again in 3, 2, 1. Reverse. Let's finish the rest of these guys. Where's that Lord at? There he is. They're grinding on this Lord.
Bridge.
Okay. come back a little bit further away from the archway so they don't range us. Come on over here, stack up on the circle, pull the lord, pull the lord. Stack up on the circle, actually a little bit further than that. They're already AOEing us like crazy. Just range pressure on that archway, range pressure on the archway, because some of them are trying to push in here. Range pressure on there, keep dropping those roads. Those roads will really mess them up coming through this choke point. There's a drag banner here somewhere. Yep, to the left here, left side behind us, ready to push behind us. In 3, 2, 1, follow the circle, smoke now, because they're stacked up. They'll see us coming, smoke now. Yep, they're already moving. Screw it, drop to the right, inside. We're going upstairs, up inside. Coming up. We're bombing 3, 2, 1, bomb right here, to the left here, bomb right here. But keep moving to the left. Kind of clears. There we go. Keep bombing our feet. All interrupts. CC. Just keep grinding our feet. Ready to push back to the archway in 3, 2, 1. Push back to the archway. Don't go through the archway. Just move up to the other side. Follow the top ledge here. Finish some of these guys. Turn around. Restack on the purple circle. See if we can bring that lord back here. Okay, start grinding on the lord.
Hey, pull DWP.
Okay. Let me know when smoke is available. Thank you. Okay. As soon as this lord is finished, drop smoke, but wait for the lord to be finished first. Keep bomber right here. Bomber in our feet. All CCs. Interrupts. They're trying to pull us here. Kind of clears. Just grind our feet. Interrupts. Turn around. They're a lot behind us. Push behind us in 3, 2, 1. Push behind us here. Push this group behind us. Bomb right here. Turn around. They're trying to push through us. Go back to the archway in 3, 2, 1. Move back to the archway. Stab up. Interrupts. Any gravity wells. Bomb this archway. Kind of clears. Keep moving to the other side. Here, hold on me. Sustain for a second. Repower. Get our health up. We're going to push the other direction in 3, where the circle is, 2, 1, go to the purple circle, stab up, keep bombing our feet. Hold here. Where's the rest of the group?
Lord's room.
Re-empower, keep the range pressure. To the left here, where the swirl is, we're going to drop inside. 3, 2, 1, drop inside, jump. Bomb this lord room real quick. Range pressure up top. We're gonna have to push back up because they're gonna hard res the lord in 3, 2, 1. Push back up. And crawl to the right. Keep bombing our feet. Gonna push back down in 3. Reverse. Come up here, see if we can cut them off to go up the stairs. Just bomb the stairs right here. Bomb on the top of the stairs. On me. Push back down the stairs. See if we can push the rest of these guys out of the ring. Put bombs on these guys in the ring. Continuity clears. Keep blasting heels. Range pressure to them. There we go. Couple more ticks. Keep the range pressure on the enemy. Another one right behind us. Get this guy down and finish. There we go. Another one. There he is. Another one jumping in. There we go. Good flip. Let's go ahead and push out and finish the rest of them. We're going to have to move to bed because there are siege already. Go ahead and start bombing these guys. Finish the rest of these guys inside hills. Try to cut off their tail. Reinforcements. Move slowly up the stairs. Hold here. Wait for our tail. Walking up the ramp. Just put some range pressure on the top of the ramp. Range pressure. Any poles. Just range. Pardon, all right, Lord. Bomber feet. Move to left here. Hard left. Just bomber feet. Interrupts. Keep bombing our feet. Range pressure to the circle. Just range. Push in. 3, 2, 1. Any bubbles. Bomb here. Kind of clears. All damage. Right here on me. Turn around. Range pressure behind. Push back in. 3, 2, 1. Let's push back in. Keep bombing our feet. Kind of clears. Keep the kind of clears going. Range pressure to him. Range pressure, interrupts, revenant roads, push in, 3, 2, 1, push in, dodge forward, stab, all interrupts, keep bombing our feet, moving across, get out of the purge, range pressure to them, stab up, drop lines, push in, 3, 2, 1, stab, bomb right here on me, kind of clears, All damage. Range pressure on the circle again. Connie clears, I'm immobed. Connie clears, pushing again. All damage. Everything you got here. Keep bombing. We got spawn advantage. Get in here. Just maul these guys. Finish them. Keep bombing our feet. Move down to the ramp in 3, 2, 1. Move down the ramp. Down the ramp. Green is outside. Yep. So we can finish the rest of these guys. Okay. Turning around. Come on back here. Move back to the ramp.
Heading to what command gate?
Okay.
Yeah, orange shorts are gone now.
Yep, they will be here soon. Okay, gate's down, moving in. Moving Caddas. Let's get these ACs. We have ACs up at the very top, third floor. Get these out of the way. They'll be coming in.
Don't die to the fall.
But don't die to the fall damage, please. Finish these, okay. Drop down where we jumped up. Let's just go ahead and move into the large room here. Don't drop all the way down from the third floor. Let's hold here for a second. Get ready to push to the archway north in 3, 2, 1. Move to the north. Stab up. Dodge past this. Bomb to the left here. Bomb right here. Focus bomb here. Finishes downs. Kind of here. Clears. Ready to push the circle. In 3, 2, 1. Push the circle. Keep bombing our feet. Move to the stairs. Here at the bottom. Hold here at the bottom. Push back the other way. In 3, 2, 1. Push back the other direction. Keep moving. Stab up. Just moving up the stairs. In 3, 2, 1. Moving up the stairs. Keep bombing these guys. Keep moving. Stop right here on the circle. Wait for the tail. Re-empower. Get our health up. Gonna drop down in 3, 2, 1. Drop down inside. Stab. We're stunned. I am. Okay. Moving down. Start working this lord real quick. So I took out a good chunk of them. Hold here. Grinding this lord. Gonna be pushing in the here pretty soon though. Range pressure. Focus damage on the enemy. Melee. Focus the lord. To the left here, left side. Move. Dragon banner. Blast the heels. There we go. Move back to the right. Dragon banner is up north. Range pressure to these enemies. Push to the archway in 3, 2, 1. We'll leave the wardrobe. Move to the archway. Oh, freaking chair fall. Just range pressure in front. Just dodge past this. Move to the left here. We're trying to pull to activators. Hold here. Wait for tail. Some of us could not get chill off. On our push, range pressure to the archway, push back the archway in 3, 2, 1, back to the archway. Quick bombs right here and move through, keep bombing our feet, moving through. Hold right here on the lord's room while we wait for our tail. Slow for a second, range up top and range the archway, grips a group, walking back to the south side, south a little bit, move away from the archway a little bit. Got an AC right above us, I think. Maybe that was a ranger. Just walk it back. Make them come to us. There we go. Cleave on this lord for a second again. Range pressure to the enemy.
Arms almost broken.
Dodge left. Dragon banner again. Range pressure to the lord. Range pressure to the enemy again. Grinding this lord for a second since the bars broke. Stab up.
Pump towers.
Move to the right here. 3, 2, 1. Move to the right here. Gotcha. Move to the right. All the way to the right. Come on over here. There we go. Smoke now. Push forward. Bomb this group right here. All damage. Just move forward into the ring. Move forward into the lord's room. Range pressure behind. We're gonna push back out through the left side where the circle is. In 3, 2, 1. Push to the left here. Keep bombing our feet. We're gonna do a crawl around this pillar. Keep moving. Bomb right here, keep bombing our feet, move inside the wardroom again. Connie clears, keep bombing our feet. Blast the heels, keep bombing these guys, range pressure behind. We're gonna push towards the portal to the south of the circles in 3, 2, 1. Move, dodge, bad dragon banner again. Regroup. Keep blasting the heels, keep blasting the heels. Let's keep moving to the portal to the south here. Water portal, water gate portal. Keep moving this direction. Hold tier, regroup. So if we pull them a little further, we're going to be pushing to the right, opening in 3, 2, 1, push to the circle, stab up. Bomb right here, bomb right here, bomb right here. We're going to curl left here towards the square. Follow this little clump here if we can. Move it back to where we came from, bomb this group, bomb this group. Okay, moving north in 3, 2, 1, move north to the archway, north archway, north archway. Try to catch some more of these guys. Here's red to the right, hard right, hard right, hard right, hard right. Don't go through the archway, don't go through the archway. Hold here, we're empowered, you got smoke available.
Yep.
Okay. Hold here for now. Move to left here, keep ranging some of these guys, keep moving because we still have siege on us somewhere. Stack right here. Can't tell if red's trying to hold green off list or not. But move to the south here a little bit, get further away from red. Just in case they're trying to really push us. Okay, grind on the Lord real quick. Right above us with CPO. Bad Dragon Banner, move to the right, move to the right. Dodge to the right, dodge to the right. Okay, move back to left. This Dragon Banner's gone. Come on, Red, hold him off if you want to. Follow this Lord for a second. Range, keep the range pressure on the enemy, because Red is probably going to push us as soon as this Lord goes down. Okay. Stay close, guys, in case Red tries to push us here. Just range towards the enemies. The enemy trying to contest here. Yep, they're up top left, it looks like. They might try to drop down. Come on back here in the back of it. Okay, a couple more ticks. Oh, there he is, middle of the ring.
Friends are respawning.
There we go, got it flipped. Just hold here. Don't push red just yet, just because they were nice enough to hold green off for us. Let's see if they want to push in here. Give him courtesy a little bit. Hard res. If you're out of combat, hard res.
Hard res?
They're jumping out.
Yeah, we got two downs and decided not to port back.
I stopped.
Oh, I just died. Okay.
How the hell did you fall and die from a tower?
Talent.
Practice.
Skill.
Trying to be that
hero fire.
Would actually be an interesting world versus world week instead of no down state if it did like quadruple fall damage.
We're screwed.
Like we jumped down this little cliff here and everyone would die.
Alright, Bane's on the map. Where are they at? Going back to spawn because they died jumping off the cliff.
Extra gravity.
We'll be playing right now.
Oh god. Yeah, let's stay off a red map if that happens.